the preacher man. I've been playing with the heart like a violin.
Good morning, Trojans.
Good morning, Trojans.
Make sure you fill out your course requests because they're due today.
So get it in, buddy.
The Youth Conservation Corps is still accepting applications.
For more information on this, you guys can go up to the front office and talk to Miss Happy. The tennis team defeated Desert Mirage 18-0. They are now 10-0 in league and 11-2 overall. Monday, they will play Coachella at home, who is 9-1 in league. Come out and support the team. Our next Saturday school will be held April 22nd.
To sign up, you can sign up on the YVHS website or in the attendance office.
Powder Puff signups are still taking place. The signups end April 6th. They're still looking for players, coaches, and cheerleaders. Make sure you pick up your waivers in the ASB office during March.
Are you interested in astronomy? The Mojave Desert Land Trust and 29 Palms Astronomy Club is hosting a field trip for anyone interested in a star party at Amboy Crater on the evening of April 21st. Star parties are gatherings where professional and amateur astronomers set up their telescopes and invite people to come learn about the night sky. Getting away from light pollution or artificial skylight from buildings, for example, helps stargazers see objects in the sky much better. If you are interested, please see Mr. Martin in S1.
The Red Cross Club is still hosting a clothes drive up until April 7th. Please donate new and old clothes that are in good condition. Undergarments are not accepted except for new store-bought socks. If you're donating used clothes, please wash prior to donation. The donation box is located in the front office. The CMC coding is still continuing at Copper Mountain College. If you are interested in any engineering field or computer science, consider joining the CMC Coding Club. There, you will rotate through club activities that include robotics, 3D printing, 2D animation, building computers, and game design and programming. See Mr. Martin in S1 for any more information. There's still plenty of spots available. Damn God, I utter out a prayer, and the radio is blasting. Yeah, it's keeping me awake.
Puff Puff is today in the Trojan Gym at 2:30 to 8 p.m.
The prices will be $3 with ASB and $5 without, but make sure you guys are only bringing cash.
So please come to this game and enjoy your boys' volleyball. It'll be great. And
shh, Danny's team is gonna be JP's team. Shh, because Danny's gonna. Oh.
Actually, that's not true. We're gonna beat them.
That's why you can't get a server. Like,
it's not funny. It's not funny.
You can't serve, bro. You can go share, bro.
That's all we have for you guys today. Bye, Trojans!
Congratulations to next year's sophomore class leadership team.
Next year's sophomore class president is Addison Bradshaw.
Next year's sophomore class vice president is Ella Rauschenberg.
Next year's sophomore class treasurer is Aiden Shannon.
Yeah!
Congratulations to all the winners.
This is your next year junior class leadership team.
Your next year's junior class president is Hermione Gutierrez.
Your next year junior class vice president is Stephanie Moya.
Next year's junior class treasurer will be Jesus Morales. And next year's junior class secretary will be JC Bradshaw.
Congratulations to your next year senior leadership team. Your new senior class president is?
Victoria Umutata.
Your new senior class vice president is?
Jesse Hill.
Your new senior class secretary is?
Jenna Foster.
Your new senior class treasurer is?
Kaden Heasley.
Next year's executive board.
Congratulations to your ASB president, Brooke Dockler. Congratulations to your next year's ASB vice president, Dakota Jones.
Here's next year's ASB secretary, Jasmine Baxter.
And your next year's treasurer is Trent Morrison. Yay!
Congratulations!